finally made it to Reggio to Calabria. About a 5-hour drive. Pretty tough. Lots of construction and stuff, but kept on moving, but it's a long drive. And once I got here, all I gotta say is it's a fucking crazy city. That's, let me put it like that, because fucking is the only word to describe everything. There's fucking traffic, no fucking place to park, what else? Just fucking crazy. So here's my flop house. Not bad for 40 euros, actually. I don't actually have to, you don't have to see, I don't have to pee and shower in the same place, so that's kind of cool. I did have to park way far away. Oh, there's a TV, no soccer plan, but it's about 8:30, so I cleaned myself up. Maybe something will be open by now. They don't open anything until really late as far as restaurants, so I will check in with you later.